Now outside Africa, rescue workers are rushing against the clock to save lives after a boat carrying more than 50 people capsized in the Ganges River in India's Bihar state on Thursday. Eyewitnesses said there were motorbikes and cattle on the boat that capsized near the riverbank in the state's Bagalpur district. A district official confirmed that 9 people were rescued and 1 was found dead.